We are here in Columbia, South Carolina, as we get set for the Gamecocks and the Red Raiders of Texas Tech. Odiase will get them a second chance here. And one of the newcomers to the starting lineup, the freshman from Lubbock, Jarrett Culver, with the bucket.
Loving it, Texas Tech. Similar to the Bob Knight motion offense, they lift the offense, bam, for that reason right there. One of the most explosive guys in the Big 12 is Zaire Smith.
Gray, another slip screen, and this time it's Stevenson.
Cool, like they want.
Nice block by Smith. Good trail by Hamilton, and the find by Smith. Hamilton, a little step back, and he's got it. As we start out a busy day, the Big 12 SEC Challenge 10 matchups head-to-head for you. Step back is good from Smith again. He's got six.
Boy, he up.
His baseline drive and the dish to Odiase.
That is a great play by Zaire Smith.
20-26, Texas Tech on the road with the lead over South Carolina at the half.
In a 5-second period that just got ignored.
Odiase with the slam, another pretty pass from Smith.
They can play through missed shots on the offensive end as well as anybody in college ball. They are not an offensive sensitive team.
Evans with the bump and the finish, and Myers just picked up his third foul. On the drive, Smith again with the blow by.
Yeah, they're right there.
Smith coming over to get the block. Stevenson trying to finish it. How about the follow? Zaire Smith up the ladder.
I'm gonna stand up and salute that guy. Leave the line.
Evans uses the screen for three. Looming large. And the three for the lead. Keenan Evans. Final minute. Evans on his own. And one.
How good is this guy? How good is Keenan Evans, not only in this game, but all year long so far?
Texas Tech gets the road win over South Carolina.